Southwest this morning, flight 1181 with service to Orlando. Continue on to.
Once again, we're going flight 932 with service to Denver, 851.
You folks that are just not joining us, we're on board flight number 938, and we are headed to D.C. There are plenty of seats in the rear of the aircraft. There are plenty of aisle seats, there are plenty of window seats. There's no need in bunching up. So let's spread out so we can get you guys over to D.C. So as you make your way down the aisle, once you have found that perfect seat, you ask that you step out of the aisle into that row, allowing that next customer behind you to find their perfect seat, and we get you guys over to D.C. Again, if you have two items, place that larger items in the overhead bin above you, wheels in, wheels out. Smaller items like your backpack, purses, fanny pack, meal pack should be placed directly under the seat in front of you, leaving that out, that room clear.
In the back lace human cabin. And my name is Taylor. I'll be serving up front. Shortly after takeoff, when we feel that it's safe to do so, we're going to provide a snack and beverage service. Go ahead and take a look at that menu in the seatback pocket, and you go to southwestwifi.com where those options are displayed. This aircraft is equipped with Wi-Fi, which allows you access to internet and our in-flight entertainment portal. We have a wide variety of movies available, as well as live TV and free messaging. Wi-Fi can also be purchased for $8. If you're seated in the emergency exit seat, please review the exit seat requirements and the operating instructions for the 737-700 on the safety information card in the seatback pocket nearest you. If you do not meet the selection criteria on the card or unable to perform the functions, or you just believe that performing the functions may cause you harm, please let Lacey know right now so that she can reseat you.
Including information on seatbelts and smoking.
or congregate at the Ford Laboratory. In just a few moments, we're going to come through with a snack and beverage service. Go ahead and take a look at that menu listing that we're in. Or you can go to southwestwifi.com where those options also are displayed.
for DC.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and seat belts and tray tables in their full upright line position. All carrying items completely stowed. When the captain turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful when opening the overhead bins and items may have shifted during flight and they could fall out. Even on your cellular function of your small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and keep those carry-on stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors may be open during ground servicing and for your safety. For any children that you're supervising, please remain clear of the front and back doors. If you're connecting here to another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight and gate number. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our morning with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest. Be safe, have a great rest of your day. Happy holidays, and welcome to DC.